horses in the back, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the bushes black.
Kazakhstan border. The others have gone through the passenger way. The cars have got some, oh there they are. The cars have got some awful noises. Probably here. Like a car with a and then put some magnet. So we're having a day off today in Almaty. The car is with Toyota Kazakhstan, so the guys at Jemka Reading very kindly I think they contacted Jemka, like the main Jemka UK group. Then they contacted Jemka Toyota, who contacted Jemka or Toyota Japan, who contacted Toyota Russia, and they contacted Toyota Kazakhstan. So the car's now in Toyota Kazakhstan getting the 12 volt fix and the anti-roll bar. We're having a little day in Almaty, trying to find this giant squirrel, which is like 20 meters high. It's very strange. Ice cream, about 10p. We're all enjoying a bit of an ice cream. We're a bit lost as well.
We're going that way.
I thought we were going that way.
So look.
It's harder work than driving.
I found where we are.
It's all very confusing. Almaty's cool though. I'd definitely come back to Kazakhstan. Kazakhstan is the greatest. Taxi! We're now on a Kazakhstani bus. Don't really know where we're going.
You follow me, we'll get there.
Jake seems to think he knows public transport like the back of his hand.
Yeah.
But maybe not in Kazakhstan.
All buses go the same.
But we haven't paid either. So Almaty, Kazakhstan. The attraction. A giant squirrel made out of straw.
£51,000 worth of straw.
An expensive squirrel. That is nuts. We just got to Almaty Zoo. I've already got a free hat. McCain. Cheers, Tom.
You're welcome. I always get you some decent stuff.
Look at these bad boys. Mate, don't. He's going to charge at you if you do that. John?
He thinks he's a bull, doesn't he?
Yeah. I feel really bad for coming now.
Yeah, same. I don't really like this
thing. No.
I am going to write a really bad review. Maybe a letter to the president.
He is big. What kind of dogs is this?
Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in a valley.
Let's have a little relax in the hotel spa. Rupert's been doing lengths of the pool. Oh, lovely. Yeah, it's been nice. I've had a relaxing day today. Seen Almaty a little bit, sorted the car out. Well deserved rest. Daily.
One, go.
Oh, God. Triple backflip, forward somersault, 360.
I'm going to go for the pencil dive and then not the
pencil. Oh, you'll break your legs.
Three, two, one, go!
Got a bit wet.
Good. Have you always lived in Almaty then, or was your Russian?
I mean,
here. In Almaty. And Brio's here.
Hello. That's so Rebel must be a really cool place to work, right? Yeah, and you do like loads of cool stuff. What were you doing?
Many activities.
Yeah, I heard this because it, like, in England they do a thing for students where it's like.
So that was Andre and Kate, who we, well, they passed us on the M25.
Road to Dover.
They are in their Kazakhstani Range Rover. They've just done a big Euro trip. And what was it? One of Andre's friends works at Toyota.
And when we were at the garage today, his friend came over and said, "My friend saw you in England."
So and what a coincidence.
Now we went out for beers and yeah, it's good.
What a coincidence.
The nicest guy I think we've met this entire trip.
Definitely. All the way back from England. And now we've met him again in Kazakhstan, in Almaty. What a small world. And what a great dog.
What the cutest dog I think I've ever seen.
Did you do what I told you to do
first? Yeah. Oh. Thank you. Oh, I want money, man. Just turn the camera, just put the window up and drive up. Just wave, put the window up.
Once again, we've been stopped by the police for speeding. Probably asked for another $100. You're getting angry. What are you doing, Tom?
I'm doing a bit of green thing in your garden. I'm interested in this plant here.
Shall I have a look?
Any good?
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me.
Wild camping spot. Yeah.
Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie, but riding in boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
Campfire's lit. She loves it.
Look at this.
River nearby. Bloody river.
Is anyone else having significant problems pitching their tents?
Yeah.
What's the problem, Rupe?
It's all a bit rocky.
Ah.
biggest bunch of twats I've ever met.
in there now for a couple of hours. One 47 in the morning. Hopefully we can still get through that river. Still going. No sleep. So tired.
Well, it was a fish.
Now it's a wallet.
It is quite leathery, but it's quite tasty, to be fair. What fish?
Water fish.
Yeah.
Cooler today as well, 22 degrees.
In my Maserati sports car. God knows just I've been